bangs like a bump in the night. Me. Sam B. Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut him up, butcher style, gators in the swamp. Red light, leave him dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what your motherfuckers want? Believe me when I tell him I'm a boogeyman beast. Leave them slashed from their head to their feet. Pin bricks to the chest of a bitch whale. Fair cooking meat, cannibal trying to eat. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, you voodoo, bitch. Drink blood like a vampire without warning. You voodoo, bitch. Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night. Whoa. You voodoo, bitch. Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Voodoo, you voodoo, bitch. Let's go. Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm bearing some Eddie. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stable of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead.
Hey, Kim, what's up? Man, it took all my Jedi powers to get this party connected, but finally we made the party. Check out your butter knife. I was gonna... Yeah, where's your lightsaber? Let me see that thing. Let me see that butter knife. Alright, the mind-blowing military. Kim, you look like you're dancing. Let's see what this butter knife can do.
Cut your head off, you leave your motherfuckers dead.
I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me.
These zombies don't know the power of the Galactic Butterknife. Are you gonna show me how to get one? Alright, here's on. The Force is giving me the vibe that this is going to become a galactic quest. I don't see a skull here. I think we already grabbed it. So let's just go. The Force is strong in this weapon. Alright, I see you, girl. I see you hopping around over there. I'm right behind you, baby. Yeah, I got it. That was easy. Don't worry, I'm gonna give you your knife back. Let me just go over to the workbench and repair it for you. Yeah, and I'll make my mod. Butter knife. Something different. Nah, man, I need butter now. I don't need no left-handed globe. I don't care if it is a kick-ass man. We're on quest for butter now. Okay, that was a waste of diamonds. We need to get back on track. Green skull. So we just bring the green skull right over here, huh? And this is where the orange skull is. Okay, Orange Skull goes here. Alright, so this should be the butter knife, right? Okay, let's go hit a workbench. Alright, I got everything I need, diamonds and money and everything, but it's saying electro-military knife. It's not saying mind-blowing galactic butter knife. Huh, this is definitely not a knife. Alright, we're looking at a galactic fail. Where is this elusive butter knife? What's up, gamer in the house? Don't be thieving my purple skull now. Ah, the abandoned house. Alright, so we should get our last skull here, we'll get our next craft here, and then we just gotta take the final skull, get our final craft, and we are good to go. I found the purple skull. Blue, purple, whatever. And then we just come right over here to the kitchen and put our purple skull down. Kim, darling, where'd you go? Use the force. We're right down in the basement. We just got our final craft. Our journey is now complete. Thank you, Kim. The force is definitely strong in you. Thank you for the guidance and the protection. Most of all, thank you for the diamonds. Without them, I could not be making my knife because I am broke. Knife so nice, I'm making it twice. We did it, we got it all. It is now, officially, 420 on Dead Island. And time to go galactic on these bitches. We'll be right back.
Sweating like a swine up in this piece.